In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the eyes retouching actions, these actions here. Retouching eyes is very important to me because these eyes, they amplify emotions. They also establish a connection with people that are viewing my images. So let's start. So the first thing that I'm going to do, I'm going to zoom in like this. And then I'm going to click on eyes retouch here. This box is going to pop up. I'm going to click continue. This box is going to pop up. I'm going to take the radius to 0.1. I'll start moving it this side until I stop seeing the veins inside my model's eyes, like this. So for this image, I'm going to use the radius of 2. And then I'm going to click OK. I'm going to open this folder. Let me just move it here. And then I'm going to move down here. I'm going to select this layer mask here. The tool will be selected for you. Make sure the opacity is at 100%. The flow is at 100%, and then just paint the white part of the model's eyes. Let me just zoom in like this. I'll make my brush a little bit bigger, and then I'll just paint the white part of my model's eyes like that. Like that. So I'll move this side and then paint the white part of my model's eyes. Like this. I'm going to select this layer mask here, and then I'm just going to paint the white part of my model's eyes. And then I'll move this side. Like this. So I'm going to select the iris brightening here. I'm just going to paint the iris like this. And then I'll move this side. I'll do the same. Like that. I'm going to go back to this folder. And then I'm going to select this layer mask on the iris darkening, this one. And then I'm just going to make the brush just a little bit bigger. And then I'll just paint this like that. And then I'll move this side. I'll do the same, just paint this part like that. I'm going to go back to this folder, and then I'm going to select the catch light. I'm going to click on this layer mask, and then I'm just going to paint on the catch light. I'll move this side, and then I'll paint this light source here. I'm going to close this folder, and then I'm going to zoom out. Control plus zero on the keyboard. So this is the before, this is our after. Let me just zoom in a little bit. Like this. So this is the before, this is the after. The next thing that I'm going to do, I'm going to go back to my actions here, and then I'm going to select the teeth and eye whitening. This action is in my retouching actions pack. I'm going to click on it. I'm going to zoom in, and then I'll just paint the white part of my model's eyes. Then I'm going to move this side. I'm going to zoom out, control plus zero on the keyboard. So this is what we've done. So this is the before, this is our after. Let me zoom in. So this is the before, this is our after, this is the before, this is our after. Let me just zoom in a little bit. I love how we've added the details in my model's eyes, but I want to make it look as realistic as possible. So I'm going to go to this folder, I'm going to open it, and then I'm going to select this folder. I'm going to reduce the opacity here to maybe 60%. I'm going to reduce the opacity of this adjustment to maybe 50%. And then I'm going to close this folder. I'm going to move to the teeth and eye whitening folder. I'm going to click on it. And then I'm going to reduce the opacity to maybe 70%. Then I'm going to zoom out, control plus zero on the keyboard. So this is the before, this is our after. This is our before, this is our after. Let me just zoom in a little bit. So this is our before, this is our after, this is our before, this is our after. So the eyes are now popping. So we've retouched these eyes. So these actions are in my beauty retouching actions pack. I'll put the links to where you can download these actions in the video description below.